Alright, what's going on, guys? It's Falrico here, and today we're going to be continuing on with the Grand Theft Auto 4 Let's Play. So without further ado, let's get into the action. Now, I checked online. We're about halfway through the game. Somewhere about halfway. A little bit more than halfway. So let's go do... Don't hit me, don't hit me.
You could be living with me! In the desert!
I'm robbing you. Don't make me kill you.
Please, just leave me alone.
You stupid Malaka. All right, so let's go do this mission for Elizabetta. Squeeze on in here.
Carajo.
Squeeze on in here. Drive up here. Should be able to power up this building. Ah, come on, guys! No horsepower, you know? Power up this one up. There we go. Let's park that right there. There we go. The snowstorm!
I believe when you're a blood clot, you forgot to set me on a pussy wall.
Yeah. Fuck you, fucking reggae, idiot, bitch!
Rondo, you want blood clot, cause I didn't even bumbo clot right here,
though. Stop speaking that gibberish!
Fuck bumbo clot pussy old girl, you know this? Shut in a bumbo clot.
Hey,
yo,
hey,
don't touch
what's
this.
Wrong, what's wrong?
Jacob here. You know Jacob?
Yes.
Jacob tells me it wasn't him, but some people he introduced me to have ripped me off big time and put the heat on me. I know they did.
All right, all right,
but
all right.
And my fault to the Rasta. And my blood clot.
Well, hey!
Hey, don't come in on my face!
All right. You better hope Niko can make his life for you then.
Oh, what?
Oh, we got a big fucking problem, Rasta. Niko, go do this first job for him.
Yeah, I got it.
Watch me now.
See you later.
Watch me now. Little Jacob is funny as shit. Where my car? God damn it, the blood clot car got stolen. God damn it, the bumper clot. Where's my car? God damn it. What the? Parking lot around here somewhere? Tell me it got moved into the park. Yes, it did. Don't be moving my bumper clock car. Out of the way. That shit over. Ah, fuck. Fuck. Oh my God. Police have no respect for the laws of traffic. Long ass drive.
Hey, This is scale fish, imported straight from Bolivia, manito. Polvo puro, the best, man.
You're in America now. The best everything gets made here. If the best stuff got made in Mexico or Colombia or wherever, why do you all run across the border? Tell me that.
Facts. I like this guy. I might spare his life. Yeah, up there on that roof. Oops, wrong way.
Your ass is mine.
This is this bitch is mine, man.
Angles, bro. It's all about them angles.
Enjoy the last few seconds of your life, Cobra.
I'm gonna go at him.
Then get off the wall. Let me get that coke.
I've got this stuff. You know where the heat is coming from?
I think I'm getting closer now. But there's one more cat me off a speak though.
Shit! Speaking of fucking cops, I think I have company. I gotta go.
Oh shit. think we pushed it back a little bit. I forgot how to get out of this bitch. Holy shit! They're everywhere! Oh fuck! Retreat! Get back in the window! Ah! God damn it! How the fuck am I supposed to get out of here? I'm getting pummeled. Fuck this, I'm turning on the complicated aim. Fuck you!
Help me! Somebody help!
You're pathetic!
Bleeding out here! Call 911, get out fast!
Get to the rear!
More wretches! You should have found a better way to live.
We rolling. Boat down there in case I have an escape. Okay. Woo! That was a tough one.
I lost the heat. Where are you?
Cheers, Prime. I'm with some buckets and then why? Get your know, Niko. This is some strange shit.
Fuck, that was a tough mission. I was trapped in that back room back there. That's some good driving right there, but let's go get this health right here at this little shack.
Jim, that hurt!
What?
Come on!
thought that was an actual food joint.
Jacob, what are you talking about? You know, I think you're smoking too much.
Yo, me think we know the eat that come from in our king.
Hey, Niko. Hey, Jacob.
What are you doing here? This is no place for you, Michelle.
As it happens, it is. You see, Niko, I have been working for the government. I'm afraid my job to watch you. And now I have to ask you for the coke.
This is a joke, right?
Please, please don't make this harder for me than it already is. Look, they're about to take down Elizabeta.
I don't fucking believe this.
Listen, I'm sorry it had to be this way, Niko. I'm really sorry. Hey, you know, you could have gone down too if you weren't so useful.
You fucking bitch.
Niko.
Voila. You mean to say you're going to let us off just like that? Not now, Guan?
Well, my employers need the help of a guy like Niko. The office is in Algonquin. I'll call you. You know, as and when we need you. The coke, please.
Shocking, we have to tell Elizabeth so she now get our cocky in and out.
Oh no! They done killed another truth seeker!
Can you remind me?
That doesn't matter. You need to meet me outside the United Liberty Paper Building in Algonquin. It is very important that you be there. Goodbye.
Fuck you.
Hey, man, this is getting out of control. The police are all over me. I can feel them.
So
I'm gonna go to prison for a long time. So my life is over. Oh, God, all this work for nothing, man. Being tough in a man's world. Guess I wasn't so tough, huh? Jorge turned state. Everyone's a rat!
Not me.
Whatever.
Open up, man.
Who is it?
It's the streets, man.
Okay, hold on.
All right, man. This is what Manny's all about, man.
Manny.
Now, word up, bitch. You better stop slinging that shit on my streets, yo. We don't want it anymore. Hey, OJ, you catching this?
Rolling.
Is this, Manny, for fuck's sake?
The streets have spoken. Now leave my people alone. Yo, Niko, what are you doing here?
Yeah, shoot those motherfuckers.
I am not in the mood for this right now.
Well, he said he was going to bust the dealer.
Can you help me clean this mess up? There's a doctor in Broker who can help. Come on, let's put him in my car.
This motherfucking Manny faggot, bro, trying to expose her. Like, get the fuck, like, get rid of these bodies.
I'm not even listening to you.
I wanted to see the bodies.
Have a nice day.
Can I close the trunk, or how does that work? Do I have to get out of the car? Hold on.
Hey, aren't you that guy from the TV?
Got some bodies in here. I've heard you'll take care of them.
Natural causes?
Of course. Seems like a bullet in the head is as natural as it gets in this town.
They weren't sick, were they?
No.
Had a few problems with sick bodies. No one wants a liver if it's riddled with tumors, huh? Know what I mean?
No.
Shit. Looks like the bullet went right through this one's eye. And the price of eyes is through the roof at the moment.
Fine. Can I leave you with these or what?
Sure. I'll have these organs out on the street in no time. They're gonna help a lot of folks.
He'd been trying to help the streets his whole life. Maybe he'll actually be doing it now.
doctor has that stuff.
God! One last thing to bother me. The gate is closing in, Nico. This particular party is ending.
Shut up, no barking.
I'm real sorry.
Andreas to kill.
Dwayne?
What's up, man?
Not much. How are you doing?
I'm done. I can't cope no more, man. I mean, prison was easy compared to this shit.
I'm sure it was.
Fuck it, man. Fuck it all. I mean, I used to have everything. I used to run uptown. Bohan, all that shit. Now I ain't shit.
Hey, let's get it back.
Nah. I can't, man. I ain't got the energy no more. I've been stabbed in the back too many fucking times. I mean, there's bitches everywhere.
Well, I'll do it. For you, I mean.
Nah. Fuck that.
Come on, man. Stop being so miserable. What did you lose?
Shit, man. This club. I'm talking a real gentleman's place. It's called the Triangle Club on Drill Street in Bohan. I'm talking real class, you know what I'm saying? But when I went down, some fucking gangsters came and took it.
Well, I'll clean out the squatters for you. No problem.
Man, you the real deal. Oh, yeah.
Big time. But we'll talk about that later.
Now, you the truth.
My rock!
Be quiet, Bella. Oh, shit. Shut up, Bella.
Yo, 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 yo! Nico! Brucey, baby, how about we go check out the naked bitches?
Sorry, Brucey, man. I'm about to go see some naked women, but this time it's business, not pleasure. We have to hang out another time. See you.
No! 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 Smoking right now.
Glad you came back. Hey, baby, baby, come over here.
If you're looking to get some wood, you're gonna have to wait. Jesus test drives all the new bitches.
This is for Dwayne.
This is it!
You touched
it. That's it, you're done. Okay, you're gonna have to leave.
You're dead, friend!
You wanna get shot? Get down! It's you on me! God damn this!
Fuck, I'm getting fucked up right now. Come on, start!
No surprise. Sorry.
Do you think you were going?
I told you not to mess with me.
Fighting is now safe.
Almost got killed right there, boy.
Nobody's gonna be partying up in your club anymore.
Playboy ain't gonna be happy.
What do you mean?
He still did business with the gangsters that took over. Screw that. They fucked me, they fucked. Right? Playboy's gonna feel that shit.
Sure thing, man.
What a move! Alright, so I gotta, my phone. I gotta find a fucking food store. Alright. Bella, shut the fuck up. Faggot. Shut up. Shut up! Oh, okay. Here we go. I found one. I know where one's at. We'll go here. Probably get a phone call to do a Playboy mission. Fuck. Give me the car!
Get
fuck
out. The car.
What are you doing to me?
Niko, I'm getting worried. Roman didn't get back at all last night.
He likes to party. He stays out late the whole time. You know what he's like.
Not on my watch, Niko. Something ain't right.
Wow. A burger, bitch.
Burger shot where the burgers are bleeding tasty. Here you go. Goodbye. Have a nice day.
Long ass drive, but let's go. Uh-oh.
Niko, tell me it wasn't you that shot up the strip club in Wuhan.
You asked me to help out Dwayne. That's what I was doing.
Don't help him out. Fucked up my business. Damn, son. That ain't cool.
Sorry. my god. I avoided fucking flying out of the windshield right there. These fools can't even keep up with me anyway. I'm rolling. Call and collect.
Were you followed?
Hey, strange seeing you here, Officer McReary.
I told you to come here, fucking maggot.
You did? Why?
I know about you.
Know what?
I know enough, boy.
Oh, what do you know, boy?
I know you killed Mikhail Faustin. I know a group of Russians want you dead. I know you ain't no saint, boy.
I don't know what you're talking about, Chief.
You think this is a town that can keep a secret?
I really don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, you do. You know that a man's gotta do what a man's gotta do. That people ain't perfect, that life is a mess.
Sure, everybody knows that.
So, you look out for me, and I don't look out for you. Know what I mean?
I think so.
So there's a guy trying to blackmail me.
Who?
I don't know. Thinks he's getting paid, though. The guy's smart. He arranged to do the exchange by the Humboldt River off Silicon Street. Said to call him from the viewpoint there.
Okay.
Listen, I did what I did. I made a mistake. That don't make me the devil. Now, obviously, I can't go, because then he gets a picture of me giving him money, and I'm admitting guilt. I ain't guilty of nothing. Other than being a man.
To be honest, I don't really care one way or another.
Well, I'm a good man.
No doubt.
Call me when you get to the spot.
I hear there are rocky days ahead.
No, not that car, you fuck. This one. Oh shit. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Shut up, Bella. I will squirt you. I will squirt you. No. I will squirt you. Fucking this car up right now. Get the fuck out of here with your motorcycle.
I'm in the park. Now what?
All right. This guy told me to bring the money there and call him. That means he's somewhere close and he's got a phone.
Who wants
I'm
to eat
gonna
my
text
reader?
You his number. You've got to call him and keep a lookout for someone answering a phone. He won't be far.
He can send me outside if he wants, but I'm not going to stop.
It is very true what you say.
Friend, I'm calling about your exchange with Mc...
Little motherfucker. Don't run! Come back! Stay down. You're all over me, son. Oh my God.
I order you to stop that vehicle.
Shit.
Thank you. out of here, bro. I slid in there perfect. Shake these fools. There we go, we got rid of him. Finally.
Need to get through here.
Here. He's dead.
Great. I can get rid of these now. I feel like a new man. Not many people get a second chance like this. It's my redemption.
Your sins are absolved, I guess. Stay calm, man. Just run away. How did the big real estate deal go?
That cat ain't got no vision. He wants to shut down the site and shit, make it a memorial to union workers who died in accidents. Damn, fuck you, step on me. I got bigger problems. Come see me now. Together?
You mean I saved your ass?
Well, if I'd have known it was such a big deal to you, I would have asked you to let them kill me. Anyway, if you're in need of extra funds, I'm in need of a good man. Come over to Mama's on Savannah Avenue in Meadows Park.
I'm always in need of money. See you there.